This is the chapel of San Damiano, where Francis knelt down in 1206, and then this crucifix spoke to him, telling, "Go and build my church." From there, he came out and then began to live his life. This is the chapel. Still, people have not arrived. I'm just here to show you.